Look who's on the main stage.
One half of the Australian duo known as the Iconics.
And representing the Iconics from Sydney, Australia, Billie Kay.
Did you guys get a chance to look over Billie Kay's resume?
I did.
Pretty impressive, right?
You know what, Saxton? I was so impressed, I actually recommended Billie Kay for your job.
Well, let's not take it that far.
You don't have to be impressed for that.
Billy's ready to compete.
Perhaps a resume-worthy victory could be in store.